Hello dear students, a very warm good morning to all of you. Okay, so in our previous video we have discussed about the food chain. So in that we are discussing about the producer and the consumer. So as you know, green plant is for producer, while others are consumers or plant owners or home owners, they all are concerned with what? Consumers. Okay, so the animal who eat the grass that fall is what? Herbivores. Next one, the animals who will eat the herbivores, that animals are called as what? Carnivores. So you can say that the animals who will eat the flesh of other animals, that animals are called as what? Carnivores. Okay? But it is very important to tell you that what? The carnivores will eat the herbivores, that carnivores are called as what? Primary carnivores. Okay? So what is called the primary carnivores? The carnivores which eat the herbivores, that carnivores are called as primary carnivores. Next one we can say that they are the top carnivores. Now what is the top carnivores? There are certain carnivores which eat the other carnivores. Okay, there are certain big carnivorous animals are there which eat the other small carnivorous animals. For example, we can say the wolf is a carnivore, but wolf will get eaten by the tiger or the lion. See here we have the one example, frog is also carnivore and the frog is eaten by the snake. Okay, so that is what the carnivore is, the other carnivore, and that carnivore are called as what? Top carnivore. Okay, so all these are carnivores, primary carnivore, secondary carnivore, so the top carnivore, all these are nothing but what? Consumers, because we are consuming the food directly or indirectly that we are making from the plant. What? Primary carnivores and the top carnivores. Next one, we can say that snake is also carnivore, eagle is also carnivore. Okay? So the snake will get eaten by the eagle. So the snake and the eagle both are the top carnivores because they eat the other carnivore animals. Okay? So this is all about food. Now we move for the next point. I will really want to make it about topic label. Now what is in my topic label? Various steps in a food chain. Okay, so the various steps, various stages are there in the food chain, and then various steps or the stages are called as what? Trophic label. So there are the five trophic labels are there. Let's discuss one by one. So in the primer of the trophic label, first comes there in the or the first trophic label. Who comes in that first trophic label? That is nothing but what? Producer, so we can say about the plant are there. Next one we see the second topic level. In the second topic level, the first set are primary consumers. Okay, that are what? Primary consumers. And then primary consumers are also called as what? Herbivores. Primary consumers are also called as herbivores. We move on to the third topic level. In the third topic level, the first set is what? Secondary consumers. And then secondary consumers are called as what? Primary carnivores and also the omnivores come in the secondary consumers. Okay, that is all belong to the third trophic level. Okay, so in the third trophic level, secondary consumers are there. Who comes in the secondary consumers? Primary carnivores and omnivores. Let's move for the fourth trophic level. In the fourth trophic level, who comes? That are tertiary consumers. Okay, that are what? Tertiary consumers. And what do you mean by tertiary consumers? Top carnivores are called as what? Tertiary consumers. Okay, talking about the first of the fourth topic level. First topic level is producer. Second topic level from primary consumers is what? Herbivores. In the third topic level, secondary consumers are there, which is what? Primary carnivores and omnivores. In the fourth topic level, tertiary consumers are there, that is for top carnivores. Okay? But as you know, in all other living things, if you have it about them, you have it a dead person. So there are the different animals and the plants that belong to certain number times they are getting dead. Okay? So as you see, the dead animals are remaining in the soil actually? No, not at all. So very important. Who mix the animals into the soil? So this is a very important work is done by the decomposers. Okay? So this decomposers goes into the fifth trophic level. For example, we can say that residues. Residues is not all the decomposers from the
residues. Can say bacteria are there, fungus are there. So all these are the residues which come into the fish trophic level.
Okay, or in short, we can say in the fish trophic level, the decomposers come. Okay, so all these are the different stages in the trophic level. There are the five levels of the trophic level. First, second, third, fourth, first producer, second primary consumer of herbivores, third one, secondary consumer, which becomes primary primary consumer, in the fourth one, there are the tertiary consumer, which for top primers, and the fifth one, there will be reward from the decomposers. Okay? So like a token examples we will take for this, we can say that if you have one falling the shore, there are the certain plants, and that plants are eaten by the small fish. That small fish is eaten by the other big fish. So like that leaf is there, and that leaf of India calling as what? Food chain. Okay, that leaf is India calling as a food chain. People talk about the plant, and the plant will go in the first topic level. That small fish will go into the second topic level, while the big fish will go into the third topic level. Okay, so in this way, there are the different regions of the land. According to the different regions, we will get the different types of the food chain according to that particular region. Okay, so this is all about today. Today we have discussed about the trophic level, and also we have discussed about the food chain. Okay, so this is the time to say goodbye. We will stop here. We will meet in the next video. And for today, thank you.